Hello everyone, welcome to another video here on Crypto Gems. Today I'm going to be going over how to deposit money on Binance. I'm going to be covering how to deposit both cryptocurrency or fiat. So for those who don't know, fiat is simply the common currencies that we know as the US dollar or the euro and many others. And cryptocurrency, if you're on this channel, then you probably already know what it is. So as always, I will be leaving all the links I mentioned down in the description, starting with how to start your own Binance account. So make sure to check those out.
This is my opinion, and I am not a licensed financial advisor or registered investment advisor.
So once we're here on this page, we're simply going to go to Wallet. And from the Wallet menu, we're going to go to Overview. So here in Overview, we're simply going to see the balance that we have in our different accounts. And we're going to go from this Overview page here to the Deposit option. To deposit funds, it gives us several options as well. So we're going to check out first Deposit Crypto, just so I can show you how it works. Here, we're going to be able to select from one of the more popular trending coins at the moment, or we're going to be able to search for a specific one. And once we do link the address to our Binance account, we're going to be able to deposit it directly there, or from the wallet to Binance. So I've already talked about this before, but I just have to mention it again, guys, because it's so important. We value your cryptocurrency. I know you guys are on your journey working hard for this, so don't keep it in an online wallet. Right now, one of the best offline wallets, so private addresses that you can get, is the Ledger. So Ledger has different options, but basically I'm going to be leaving the link directly to their page so you can check out the different products that they have and just why they're such a good option and can just give you so much peace of mind. So anyway, continuing with Binance and how to deposit our money. So I mentioned that we can deposit cryptocurrency and also fiat. So for fiat, we simply go up here where it says deposit fiat. And it's going to let us choose from different currencies, so just different money. So wherever you are, you're going to be able to select, you know, just what kind of coin is in your country or you wish to deposit. And then you're going to be able to choose between bank transfer, which has a $0 fee, or you can also do it directly with a bank card, or so Visa, MasterCard, but keep in mind that it will have a 1.8% fee. And before they had another channel, but it was ideal. Personally, I didn't use it before, but right now it is suspended anyway. So these are basically your two options. And then here they do have something that if you want even faster transfers, because you know with cryptocurrency sometimes it does take a while, so the regular one is 0 to 3 business days, but if you do need something faster, they have SEPA Instant, which only takes half an hour. So you can also go here to buy crypto, and you can do that as well with bank deposit or credit or debit card when you're going to acquire the crypto. And again, once you do, whether you're depositing to Binance or buying new crypto, after you've done whatever transaction is needed, then make sure that, you know, the remaining, what you have, is kept safely stored in an offline wallet in your private address. So again, I will be leaving the link in the description below to the Ledger wallet, to the products, and I do have a video that explains how you can get the best deals on both Ledger Nano X and Ledger Nano S, so make sure to check that out as well. So you guys, it's pretty simple as you see, it's pretty straightforward. I'm going to be leaving the link for how to create your Binance account and also the link to deposit the money. So if you did like this video, make sure to comment below. If you have any suggestions, questions, leave them there and we'll make sure to answer. And like this video if you found it helpful. We're going to be putting out more great content, so make sure to subscribe to Crypto Gems to get more videos like this one. Bye for now.